जैकेट 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 किया होगा, ताली मारते नहीं नहीं नहीं, अब भी ताली ना मारे हैं, क्या होगा तुम जैसे लोगों का। चलो छोड़ो, कोई नहीं।
तो हर पिक्चर बहुत सारे कास्ट, क्रू
और पैसे
के साथ बनता है, और जब यही पैसा लगन जब यही लगन हम बड़े पर्दे पर दिखते हैं तो उसे कहते हैं
टाइम वेस्ट
सिनेमा। और अब इस सिनेमा को इज्जत देने के लिए पेश करते हैं आज शाम की पहली कैटेगरी, बेस्ट मूवी ऑफ द मिलेनियम। तालियां। एंड द फर्स्ट नॉमिनी इज सलमान खान फॉर टाइगर अभी भी जिंदा है।
क्या सलमान खान? अबे सल्लू को एक्टिंग तो आती नहीं, आता है, शक्ल दिखाता है, नाचता है, नाक खुजा के चले जाता है। अबे अब तो ब्लैक बक का पीछा छोड़ ठरकी बुड्ढे।
हेलो, आई डेडिकेट दिस अवार्ड टू माय bracelets. Wow.
Where is the music?
Big Boss season 11 dekha matula. Hey. Bye bye bye. Have a nice week. Tirane de. And our second nomination is Karan Johar for A Love Triangle Hai Mushkil.
Ah, sun ya, ipo te. Inda gala.
Music. Where is the music?
Yeah.
करंट बस कर यार अद करते यार लोग यहाँ पे.
And next nomination is a random filmmaker remaking a random old film by remixing random old song and obviously an item song.
Talia.
Let's get to a field correspondent.
charge? Any mobile charge?
Hello? Hello, Vanan, where are you? Hello? Hello? I'm sorry, there appears to be a slight issue here. We forgot to pay the chap for a few months and he left. Can't blame him. Without my salary, I'd be out of here.
Wait, you're getting paid for this?
Yeah. Anyway, let's move on to our next item. There appears to be an incident in a college classroom in IIT. This is of utmost importance because children...
It's the only thing we can afford to cover. Hey guys, aren't even paying me. Students, your push papers have arrived. All of you have scored 0 marks only. You are proving your worthlessness day by day. I don't even know what to do with you. Without further ado, hey, who is playing that on your phone? Switch it up. Without further ado, we are going to start due to class of motion. It has been taught 200 times, I know, but anyway, I am going to teach it.
Sir!
Hey, I haven't even started. You asking doubt, you are. You asking doubt, you asking me doubt. You think I'm incapable, you think I'm important. You're smarter than me.
Yes, sir.
You are smarter than me. How dare you answer and see that guy? He's sleeping early in the morning. What are you? What creature are you? Look at him, scratching his head. Worthless, sir. Don't ask doubts, sir. This is physics class. I teach you, listen. I teach you.
Listen.
Yes, this is what class are you? Idiot. Answer. Physics. That way you are speaking. I have lost my mood to speak. Learn NPTEL lectures or something. I am not going to teach anyways.
Sir.
I haven't even started the second year. That will second out. What? And look at the guy, see. You are chatting with your girlfriend, plucking your nose and staring at the ceiling all at the same time. Da. What, da? You are non-veg crooked brain, da, you are. What, da? You are a disgraced physics, da. If you leave outside the world, you will say E not equal to MC square. You don't want that to happen, da. What?
Why are you so sad?
Why am I so sad? Nothing is happening. Just now, like I said, some people are blabbering physics. And my kid is even dumber than you. Don't you follow? You big boy. I don't even know what to do. I didn't even have my breakfast today. Everything is so sad for me. You are spoiling my mood. Now I'm going home and having my breakfast. Lunchbox, where is my lunchbox? Hey, Gundu, did you eat here? Hey, Gundu, tell the answer, no. My lunchbox, that is my only good thing in life, you are describing that. Check! Here, I have to take it and go. I am not teaching you that, Rana.
Sir, what about?
Hey,
no.
Hey, Moda.
This is the fifth estate reporting live.
Sir. One minute. This is the fifth estate repairing with life. Yeah.
Irresponsibility at its peak, a sacrilegious predicament to student standards all over the world. The greatest blow dealt to the foundations of the epitome of educational excellence, that is Indian Institute of Technology. I'm ashamed, disgusted. Am I right, Ramaswamy?
Sir, yes sir, I agree.
Can you hear me now?
name.
Yeah.